Well, the Master's of Science in Civil Engineering degree gives you a competitive edge over somebody with a bachelor's because of the advanced knowledge that you get at that degree, and you get more specialized in a discipline of your choice.
Any civil engineering career path you want to go down, you can take.
With a Master's of Civil Engineering, you can get a job in 6 different sub-disciplines. You can get a job in the geotechnical field, the transportation field, or the water resources field.
The online classes are better in a sense that I'm able to pause lectures when I want to, if I need to go back because I didn't understand what the professor said.
The way that we communicate with our students in the MSCE program is we do it with live interaction, direct communication with our students back and forth.
When a professor is able to do a live video interaction, so all students and the professors on at the same time, we're able to ask the professor and get that feedback right away.
I'm available 24/7 if folks have questions, if folks need to, you know, bounce an idea off of me or whatever. But with everybody's busy schedules and the fact that the, you know, with the master's program, you may have a strong contingent of students that are working full-time and going to school part-time. You want to have that flexibility in there so that they can do it at their at somewhat of their own pace.
My professor in undergrad is a project manager at Harley Ellis Devereaux, and he introduced me to the firm, and I came in for an interview. I started off as an intern and was able to work my way up from there.
Especially for a master's, I think it was really convenient the way the courses were organized for someone with a full-time job. I was working the entire 2 years that it took me to complete the degree, and I was able to work at my pace and sign up for classes as I needed.
The ability to have, you know, some flexibility in when you can attend a lecture and when you can, you know, get a hold of an instructor is pretty invaluable.